Hello all, I am Tejas from QuantSAP and I welcome you to this video presented by QuantSAP. So we here at QuantSAP are focused in option segment of financial market. Option trading has become quite popular in derivatives trading. Nearly 84% of the volume is happening through options. We have been reading that with options we trade with limited risk for unlimited rewards. But has that ever happened to you? I'm sure certainly not. Majority of the option traders complain about making loss. They say that despite their stock moving in their direction, they are not able to make money. They are confused with which option strategy to trade with, and probably you also would be amongst them. So why is all this happening? This is because of the various complexities which are involved in option trading. So let us understand this complexities. So firstly, option Greeks. Option Greeks are like Greeks to majority of the people. They fail to understand them completely. Option Greeks such as Delta, Theta, Gamma, Vega play a very important role in option trading. So it is important to understand them. Also, what is an implied volatility? What is open interest? Changes in open interest. How do I account for put call ratio and understand the changes in put call ratio? If I am bullish, then should I buy the call or sell the put? Which strike to choose from? Should I do in the money trading? Should I go to at the money? Or should I go and do outside the money? How much capital do I need to deploy in a particular strategy? What is my risk? What is my reward? And is risk to reward favorable for me to get into this option trading? So these are various complexities that we have to deal with. And even if we get through it, then there are various other sets of problems. So I will explain that to you with the help of an example. So let's take a case of Nifty. So in Nifty itself, there are 65 active strike prices on the call and put side. Plus we have an option to buy or sell them. So with this combination, if we had to form a two-leg strategy, then the possible number of scenarios goes up to 33,670. Now if we had to form a four-leg strategy like Condors, then you would be shocked to know that the possible number of scenarios goes beyond 18 crore 60 lakh plus. So for four-leg strategy, the possible number of scenarios goes beyond 18 crore 60 lakh plus. So if any of you all who would be trading into options even little bit would now think to stop doing it. But that's not the right way. A wise man has rightly said, wherever lies a bigger problem, there lies a bigger gain if we could solve it. So why not try to solve this puzzle and make the most in option trading? With that in mind, we have created a very unique app which runs on a complex algorithm and helps us to find the best strategy for our forecast. Also, we conduct various workshops to help traders learn the professional option trading in a very simpler and practical way. All the option trading terms and lingos are broken down into simple English words, which makes it very easy for traders to understand and very comfortable to apply. Thus, with the help of our app and our unique workshop, you can jump 5 years ahead in time with respect to your options learning curve and can do your options trading profitably. And all this workshop is conducted by our CEO, Mr. Shubham Agarwal. So about our trainer, Mr. Shubham is a CMT, CFA and CQF. He is a visionary and an expert in the field of option trading. He has over 15 years of professional trading experience and has successfully managed several large funds. He is a popular face on various business news channels, and you can also read about his articles on money control. So come join us to make your options trading journey. To know more details, kindly read the content below, or you can contact us on elearn@quantsap.com through email, or you can call us on the below numbers. Thank you.